Today I've got a cool quick tip if you're creating videos for YouTube. Creating thumbnails for a YouTube video can be a lot of work, and the content of the thumbnail can determine whether people click on it or not. This quick tip will work in whatever video editing or motion graphics program you're using on the Mac: Final Cut Pro, Motion, Premiere Pro, or After Effects. And the secret workflow weapon is a very cool plugin called Keyper from Sheffield Softworks. Sheffield Softworks Keyper uses machine learning to isolate people and remove the background from shots with no green screen required. When I heard about it, I thought, no way this will look good. And after using it, I realized it's super effective and fast. And now I use it all the time. First off, let's create our thumbnail image. In fact, we'll create the thumbnail image for this very video. I could do something like this, or like this, or like this. Let's jump into Final Cut Pro. I'll create a hold frame of the exact part of the shot I want for the thumbnail. Next, I'll drop Keyper on the shot. It instantly works, isolating me from the background like I was shot on a green screen. You can further refine the matte with standard matte controls in the parameters. I'll make some tweaks, but it looks great as is. Next, I'll build out the thumbnail by using a background clip and some bold text with the title. I like to finish with some extra effects, like some color correction and a vignette. I also use Keyper on still stock images. Here are a bunch from a recent series of videos I created for this channel. So that is my secret weapon to creating YouTube thumbnails quickly: Keyper from Sheffield Softworks. Because it's part of FX Factory, simply download it and give it a try for yourself. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.